What up, bitch? You already know what the fuck going on. It's Amorella, Ella, Ella, and you know what I'm saying? Today it's gonna be a little skit. This video is about what you say versus what you wanna say. We all have those parents that's always asking for favors, always want you to do something, and it's like, boy, I don't want to do it. But you're not going to say that, though. You're going to say, yes, ma'am. No, sir. Yes, sir. No, sir. You're still going to do it. But what you really want to say, you can't say. I hope you enjoy.
Summer, I need you to help Skylar with her homework. I've been at work all day. I'm tired. You got it?
Okay. I got it.
Summer, I need you to help Skylar with her homework.
Do you not see that I'm doing something? Or are you blind? Because I'm obviously folding up my clothes. And no, I will not help your child class of RJ. I didn't have kids. So, here's a pencil. I'm gonna go use the bathroom and be on my phone for 2 hours. You got that? All this damn shit in the goddamn bin, and I told them to clean up. Summer! Ma'am? Ma'am? And I told them to clean up. Summer! Yeah! Okay, I'm not about to get up, so.
Did you not hear me call your name? You damn right I heard you. But you ain't respond.
I definitely heard you ignore me when I said ma'am. Shit. Damn, come to a bitch room. Why are you calling me? Well, you can just call me on the phone. Why are you calling me and not even saying nothing? Are you crazy? And now you just calling names out loud? Yo, you weird, my guy. Fuck out of here. You are weird.
As I get home, I'm at A. Open the door.
Yes.
Hi, daughter of mine. Since I cooked dinner, you think you can do the dishes for me? It's not that much to do. I'm just gonna go upstairs and finish watching.
Game of Thrones.
The dishes. Do the damn dishes.
Okay, let me just finish putting this in my hair, and I'll be right up. Okay.
Since I cooked dinner, you think you can do the dishes for me?
It's not- No.
Because, Kimberly, I could've sworn you were the only one that ate breakfast, dinner, lunch, and your kids did too. Yeah, that's what we're messing up at. I'm not doing no damn dishes, okay? I did them 3 times last week. Where are you ever gonna do dishes? I think so. So I'm gonna put this stuff in my hair. I'm gonna finish doing what I was doing before you interrupted me about some stupid dishes. Are you serious? Come on. You can do it. You have two legs. Chop chop.
It's telling me no, but my body is telling me yes. My body is telling me yes, yes.
I need to work on that note.
Yes.
Oh, Summer, can you use some tissue? Yeah, I got you. Alright. Oh, Summer, can you use some tissue? Oh my God. Why would you sit down and there's no tissue? See, I was about to go upstairs, but now I don't feel like it because I don't feel like making an extra trip to get your tissue. So, yeah.
Can't happen.
But, you know what I'm saying, you can always use your hands. Use your hands. You know what I'm saying, wipe in between. You know what I'm saying, use your hand, it works great. Yeah, I'm not going all the way upstairs. Cause you wouldn't do it for me, so I'm only giving what you give back. I'm only giving you what you give to me, so, you know, use your lucky four fingers. I'm gonna go back to my room. Try not to knock on my door again. Everybody goes through that. Nobody wants to be doing all these favors. Alright, do I look like a slave to you? I'm not doing the dishes. You're the only one that was eating. Do your own damn dishes. Just kidding. Thank you guys so much for watching. It's your girl, Slimmarilla. Ella.